poor start for Barrichello. Remember, he started second on the grid. He's down into fourth place and he's going for it.
Yes, and they're going to touch there, guaranteed.
Off goes Frentzen.
Barrichello has tremendous speed. He may even be on a lighter fuel. He was just all over the back of that Jordan like a bad suit. And he really wasn't quite far enough up into the inside of turn nine there before. I mean, Frentzen had...